$1 million. That's what liberal special interests spend attacking Del Marsh. Why? They know Del Marsh is a conservative reformer. Marsh joined Governor Bentley to cut over $1 billion in wasteful spending, fought to keep taxpayer dollars out of the hands of special interests, and passed some of the toughest ethics laws in the nation. Del Marsh, real leader, real conservative, real reformer.